Welcome back, it's Elaine here at ES Art and Design, and today I am going to do a bloom swipe. And not really done too many blooms on canvas. I usually do them on tiles. And so it's going to be just interesting. My basic house paint. White mixed water, so I'm going to try and put down a thin-ish base of that. Obviously it's a thicker paint, but I don't want to have too thick of a base. So it won't dry evenly and I will get lots of cracks. It's one of the problems that I seem to suffer when I do blooms. So I'm just going to get it out possibly just over, barely over the edges. Might just spin it a little bit before I put the colours down. So try and even it out a bit. Probably should be using the spatula. But well, a popsicle stick is just as good sometimes. I think we have enough paint on there. So we just move over my colours for a minute. And just there's something already in the paint, I've seen it. Oh. Now I did see tweezers for 2 minutes ago. Of course I won't be able to find them now. Yeah, at least it's over the edges on this side. No, I did forget to tape that down. So I will have to do definitely gentler. I'll just hold and down. See something else there. Let you go. Try and have it even there. Oh, this is going to be messy fun. Should have used a puppy paw. Okay. It's going on some plastic sheet, so I don't care. It's a little bit bitter. The other little note. Boogers. Not boogers. You know what I mean. Anyway. Oh, orange. To put down a tin, there's my Irishness, there's a H in there somewhere, and a liner, stripper design of colours, and then we'll use some cardboard strips to swipe along the colors. Oh, I'm gonna try not to use too much. And I didn't even think, Alexa, play non-copyright music.
Non-copyright background music for YouTube presentations, traveling, study of music, emotional, inspiring for presentations, tales by Gibson Carrago for the name Spotify.
Wow. Yeah, play that. That's what I was taught. I just shortened it to non-copyright music. And some deep turquoise. I think the purple color was deep violet. It had some Dream Sheen in there somewhere.
Thank you.
Alexa. Swipe and see what happens. Okay. Put a tiny bit in. Decent. Sterling silver just come out in a blob. Got you there. A blob in there too. Yellow for fun. Let's brighten this up a bit. Let's hope I won't regret putting in this red. Colors away, back in their box. And we have, I don't know if I can use the other sides, our bits of cardboard. Ah, sticking to me. And our black cell activator. are swiping. Let's see what we can do with this. Start here. As usual, gotten so lost in concentrating on what I'm doing, I forgot to speak to you. So, whilst I'm doing this, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. If you are enjoying my videos, so you will not miss out on any more. And you can leave a comment down below if you have any questions or about like technique or materials or I'm no expert, but I can tell you what I use. And if I can give anybody any advice, I would gladly do so. Because I know how hard it is starting off doing this. So, the more good advice you can get, the better. So you learn, and there's less waste, because one thing we don't like is the idea that we might be wasting materials. Oh, now I think that's most of it swiped. There's some very cool cells. Cool. Rainbow effect. So I might type. Give it a spin. And see where we go from there. That's what I do. Hold it up. Gentle spins. Maybe might tilt a little bit. Tilting the turner, the spinner as well, because the paint that has overflowed the sides helps to keep the canvas on the spinner, so I don't want to pick it up again. So I've stretched it a bit that way, so I spin. Oh, let's see. I'm going to get it to move over that way a bit. And then I'll try and get this to move a bit the other way. Sides are pretty much covered, so that's good. Just a little bit to get it moving that way a bit. Ever so slightly. You know, that little bit up the top. That's very cool. Find a toothpick. Might just add a few little bits in. Where to begin? Very subtle. not messing with this too much. I don't want to mess with or mess up. Having naturally occurring design already in. The paint. Seeing another lady doing something similar to this, so I thought, oh, looks very interesting. Be nice to give that a go. I think her name was Patty, and if I find her video, shall link her in the description. Now, what did I do with the tweezers again? No. Where did that go? Maybe I need to get out. Not very much paint coming off, which is a good thing. That would mean there's not too much paint on the canvas, and that it might, if I'm lucky, dry without cracking, because it's very cool looking, very colourful. Grooves. What I'm going to do actually is move that to one side. Good. Four of my little glass. Move it over like so, and then put you back in the pool. Then I will take you down for a close-up. Not sure which way this is going to go, but maybe the way you're looking at it right now, maybe, I don't know. Although I prefer it. Anyway, I'll show you. I'll pause the video and you down for a closer look. Might be brighter. 1 second. probably, I think I like it this way best, but just bring you around. So you can get a better light, maybe. Should try and move that ring light. That's a bit better. It's so colourful. And it's nice, like the silver. It really kind of stands out in that bit. And the red and yellow made some orange. It's got some really nice effects in it. I like that bit there. It's very cool. And it goes along over to this bit, the turquoise, more green and yellow. Yep. I like the purple and the turquoise together. It's pretty cool. Trying to get round. To get closer to this side. Actually, I didn't say that before. That I like that bit. And that. And it has come nicely over the side. It's very rainbowy. Turn the ring light off actually and use the flash to show you the shimmery effects. 1 minute. So we have the flash. So we have nice interaction, sparkle, silver. And we put in a tiny bit of gold because we know how much I don't like it to take over. And dust. Just really like this bit over here. It's so cool. My favorite section. All the way down. This has come off, but it's still, I like that. It's very shimmery, very pretty. So, as always, please leave me a comment, thumbs up, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And you can catch me at esartdesign7@gmail.com and esartindesign, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. And I shall see you all in the next painting video.